We'll be there soon, men! Stay with me!
The Veil, my young friend.
What a monstrous gate. We're going to need an army of battering rams just to break it down.
His gate has protected the inner city from assaults for centuries. But today it will give, with or without a battering ram. A ram is nothing compared to the weapon at our disposal. De Bale!
My lord, you wish to set this gate ablaze in front of the entire army? Are you sure that's a good idea?
The enormity of our task leaves us little choice this time. We'll need to unify our strength. Alone, you could never hope to bring it down. But the four of us, together we have the power.
So, finally see your handiwork.
Well, one can't lurk in the shadows forever.
Soldiers, fall back! Batois, with me. Take position in front of the door.
Esteban, I know you don't like this idea. Bonifaz is right. We have to put our strength together this one time.
I suppose it's just a fancy door after all.
See, my dear Bardois, what we are capable of with only four of us? Think of the possibilities after we have amassed an entire army.
I understand, my lord.
Bring up the battering ram and finish the task!
Let's get this over with, Esteban. The door must fall!
Come on, warriors! Give it your all!
Why did it have to rain today, of all days?
This brings back memories, doesn't it?
See, that fateful day is born anew.
Don't forget to take cover when you see arrows. Esteban, help me burn this hoarding down.
No, you made us!
But we've got company!
Let's split up the chores. Cover me while I burn it down.
Ah!
way is blocked. I don't think that's quite what the Flander had in mind.
What's to complain about? At least their reinforcements have stopped.
Quickly! Try not to make everything collapse on the gate this time.
Don't worry, Omni. I think staying alive is our first priority. Incoming!
last time.
I've got your back, amigo. Be quick. They've brought friends of their own. Again. Well, what can you do?